So this is Major League House reporting from Yankee Stadium today, July 27th. And I'm going to do a stadium review on the New York Yankees. Please stay tuned.
I have just arrived at Yankee Stadium in the Bronx, New York. This is the Yankees' newer stadium, so there isn't a lot of history involved at this particular stadium. It's in a busy area, as you can see. We rode the subway here, so that wasn't too bad, a little difficult at first, but you basically catch them in one train, come up to like 59, and then you're gonna cross over on the D as in David or P as in Paul train, and then you'll get off at Yankee Stadium on 161st Street. We are currently trying to find where we're at in line. Then we're gonna get in line. It is just crowded here. We're right off the freeway, the intersection here as well. There is a bus that comes here, so there's plenty of ways to drive here at Yankee Stadium. This is going to be a very busy day. They're doing pullover jerseys today. So for the first 10,000 fans, so there's going to be easily 30,000 people on guests tonight. They are putting the Tampa Bay Rays. So it's going to be very packed. At least for the first 6-7 innings. You know how Facebook goes. But this is great. This is my first time here at the new Yankee Stadium. I never made it to the old Yankee Stadium. A little disappointed about that. But I'm super happy I made it here. Alright, let's go take a walk around Yankee Stadium. As you can see here at Yankee Stadium, it's a little more strict than the Honda Stadium. You can't just go down there to the dugouts or anything to try to get on without people blocking it. And it looks like you get down there, there's tickets to be down there. So if you try and get autographs, it looks like the best place to be is past the dugout or in the outfield. This reminds me of Minnesota. Minnesota is the same way. We're trying to get autographs. They're very strict about letting you go down to the actual dugout. San Francisco is the same way. So autographs can be a little bit of a challenge. Further down, locked down even further. down the aisle way here. They're under like this little tunnel. Those are the suites. Those are still center field. So they keep walking. Haven't seen this at any other stadium. It's been fun, it's closed.
Do you want any more pretzels?
But, you know, it works. Looks like we can access the money to watch the stretch here. I'm going to go there, see what we can get into. This is section 103.
Excuse me? How do you get help, sir?
Section 109.
How do you get help, sir?
The store wasn't what I thought it was. It was just like another concession store type thing. I mean, they do have some replica jerseys of Babe Ruth, the Commander Lou Gehrig, same with some t-shirts, but it wasn't like a museum or anything, so there's nothing special in there. So that's what it is. Now we are currently in the right-field section. Now on the other side, there's another bar area over here. So if you want to get a drink, we are currently in third base, left-field section.
Major League Hats here, and I just completed my stadium review on the New York Yankees. If you like my review, please subscribe to my channel so that you can get notified when I upload new videos. I hope this helps you out if you come to Yankee Stadium. Overall, it's a nice stadium. There's not a lot of historical significance here since it is a brand new stadium. It's not like the old Yankee Stadium, but it's a very enjoyable place to be at. You can't go wrong when you're at a baseball park. Major League Hats, out.